This is the free certificate from Coursera for a Python project. Hi friends, this is Akshay. Welcomes you all on Career Edge. This is the platform of Coursera and today I am going to start a project work on Python. And this is of compose and program music in Python using ESketch. Now I am going to start it. It needs total 2 minutes to complete. And you got your certificate in only 2 minutes. Here it is mentioned, it is of 2 hours course and also this is a beginner level course. That match your choice because if you have very less experience with this because composing music using Python is not a common job. So we are going to do something different today and here you can see how a guided project works. And now I am going to enroll in this course. Here you can see the instructor. And it is written, your promotion will be applied at checkout. Just tap on it. This is a free course. There is no need to invest or paid any rupees for this. It is totally free. You can see total zero amount we need to pay for this. So just tap on the course, go to course and here there is an option of continue to. Just tap on the course name. You can see our course is successfully accessible now. Just tapping on continue to. And here you can see the course overview. There is only one project is there and after passing this project, this quiz, we got your certificate. And here you can see project based course overview, total 10 minutes of reading, a practice exercises of 1 hour and also some other contents just like video are there. Now I am going to start the quiz. It needs only 2 minutes. It is given total 45 minutes but not. We can complete it in only 2 minutes. Just I am going to start it tapping on the start. But there is an important thing that we need to score 80% or higher for getting the certificate here. So just keep it in mind. But if you watch this video, you got your 100% marks on this. Now I am going to start it. Firstly see number of questions. Total 8 questions are there. Now I am going to start with the first question. Which icon in the ESketch interface allows the user to reveal keyboard shortcuts on the interface? This is keyboard. The next question is, which tool shows the library of music and sound in ESketch? This is the yellow book with the headphones, the yellow folder with the headphones. Next is, what is the default language for ESketch? This is a Python, very easy question. This is, which symbol signifies a comment in a program code? Just has sign, hashtag, and after that, which function allows to add the music files in ESketch? Fit media. Here you can see this is the second option, fit media. After that, there is a sixth question. Which keys format in the following set effect? This is a camel cap. The first answer is correct. After that, the seventh is, which function tasks the program to add the effect of the composition? This is a set effect. Second option is correct. And this is the last question, eighth question. What does a variable do in a program code? As you know, what a variable is, it stores data, making it easier to manage and change program code. So just I completed it and now I'm going to submit it. You can see we completed all with 100% grade. That is very awesome thing. Now I'm going to take my certificate. Firstly, you can see here, you can reattempt this quiz. But now I'm going to generate my certificate. Here you can see view and share certificate. Congratulations messages are there. And this is my certificate from Coursera. And after that also I am going to download this. Firstly you can see about this, all what you will learn in this course, skills you gain. The skills are computer programming, Python programming, coding and many more things. Also ESketch. And here after that I am going to download my certificate. Here there is an option of download certificate. By tapping on that you got an option of click here to download the PDF file. When you tap on it, you got your PDF certificate. That is a very awesome and you can also share it with in LinkedIn account and also with your friends. This is very beneficial for you. This much in this video. Thanks for watching.